What's up, bass players? This is Joe Fazio. Today I'm going to talk to you about a really, really cool pedal that I got wind of. It's called the Moore Pedals Shimverb. I was working on my soloing, and you know, I'd just use a regular looper pedal, lay down like four chords, and then just practice soloing over it. I wanted something that was going to add like a pad to my playing, make it a little thicker while I was soloing, since you know it's basically just a couple of chords and soloing, and no drums or anything like that. So it's not a full band thing. It's just something that I'm doing just for practice purposes. And I called my friend Katie from Dana B Goods, and she recommended this pedal. And basically, what it is this particular reverb pedal has three different types of reverbs. You've got the room, the coil, or spring, and then the shimverb on the bottom. So this dial right here, this handles the level of your reverb. So all the way clockwise is gonna give you full on wet signal. Counterclockwise is gonna be dry, just your bass tone. And then this dial to the right is the color dial. So again, consider this more like your tone dial. All the way clockwise is going to give you tone full on, and then counterclockwise is tone full off. And then this dial is your decay. So, you know, clockwise is decay is going to last forever and ever. And then off is basically going to just die out real quick. And again, one of the cool features of this pedal is really, really, really small. It's about the same size as my Diddle Looper, which is really cool. So it takes up no real estate on your pedal board. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run some sound clips of all different types of tones, and then the little solo piece that I was telling you about earlier, I'm going to show you with the shimverb and how it works and how you could use it with your practice schedule or practice regime. Okay, so I have my Diddle Looper set up. I pre-recorded just a couple of chords to go through it that's pretty spacey, so at least you'll be able to hear the reverb. And what I'm going to do is I will go through each reverb from the room to the spring to the shimverb, and then just you know, fiddle with the dials so you can get a real sense of the tone possibilities that you get all from this one little pedal. Okay, for this portion of the demo, I pre-recorded a couple of chords, and I'm just going to play around with the dials while you sit back and listen. As you can see, there's space between the chords, so you can actually hear the reverb play out. And then this is room, everything set at 12 o'clock. Next we have spring, which is the center position. And this is the color all the way up, level at about 12 o'clock. something really cool. I mean, you could definitely use this on something. And then again, level all the way down again is going to cut out the wet signal, so you just have 100% dry signal running through the pedal. We'll put this back to 12. And then again, if I take the decay, turn it back, it's gonna cut it short. If I put it all the way on, flipping the switch down, and you can hear the pad already. Kind of gives you a nice angelic texture. I'm gonna turn the color all the way up, and a little bit of decay. I hope you enjoyed the demo of the More Pedals Shimverb. If you'd like more information on the pedal or any of the other products that are offered, please check out www.danabgoods.com. They have a ton of other products that you can check out. Everything from MTD Kingston basses to More Pedals to acoustic guitars to ukuleles. A really awesome company. It has a ton of fantastic products that I actually looking forward to demoing quite a few more, especially these micro pedals. They're fantastic. I'm Joe Fazio. Thanks for checking us out. And be sure to subscribe to the Tone King on YouTube. And keep it low.